7 days. They use chemicals and steroids to meet their demands. I gotta sing me a little chicken song about a great big chicken farm. And they run these weird experiments. I heard chicken are born without any heads, just legs and wings and a few leftovers. This chicken gave birth to a Zinger Tower burger. We all know this shit's morally wrong. Gonna sing me a little chicken song. But I'm not saying that I am a vegetarian. Shit, I eat chicken with the best of them. Just feels like the whole thing could end in a disaster, the way things generally do when you fuck with Mother Nature. Well, the chicken gonna get their revenge one day. You just wait and see. There'll be a giant monster hybrid chicken that eats humans for tea. And he'll break out of the warehouse and he'll roam the earth. Eat all you motherfuckers with peri-peri sauce.